depth running.
Yep, 24 feet, you're fine.
That's temporary, they move around when the sandbar moves.
Right.
Okay, Chuck, I see the rip line moving around to the left. There's a buoy in the sunbeam over there.
I see it too.
What is it?
We're going to start ripping down to the right, zipping around, zipping around. Should be green.
Okay, we got a party boat over there at 10 o'clock. Looks like a pontoon boat.
Yeah, all right. So this is green and that's green. Those are squares.
What I was thinking, we'll make up more of a left turn.
Right, yeah. There's a red, there's a red. On the other side of the party boat is a red.
Okay, so the party boat's got a red on its nose?
Yep.
That's a red. Okay, so we've got two flat tops. There's a seven, green, and then the next one's a flat top, that's a green.
Yeah.
And that party boat just passed our red, is that correct?
Yeah, and then there's a boat anchored off a boat right here by that next green.
Okay, but we're going to have to go right sometime.
Yeah, but not yet.
Well, we got through the inlet with the sun burning in our eyeballs.
Sure is.